garbage sales, we removed all unessential pieces of furniture, like the table from behind the sofa, then added the rug from the dining room. New window treatments, lighting, and accessories complete this large but cozy living room for only $290.
Okay. Yeah, so much better.
They did a good thing.
I like this color scheme.
Me too.
Oh, they took down that
one. Oh, look at that.
That looks good.
Fantastic. The dining room was a little too busy.
Oh,
the walls agitated people, and the pot rack was, well, a big pot rack hanging there. We simplified this room by removing all the clutter and continued the wall color from the living room. There were too many layers going on, so the place settings were removed, as well as the area rug under the table. Right now, we removed the heavy window treatments and finished it off with colorful flowers, all for only $65.
Oh, this looks so much better.
Wow, this color looks good.
They took that wallpaper shot.
Oh, yeah, that big sticker on there.
Yeah. Now it really shows it off, this color, because it was a pretty light fixture. Great. This is nice.
Yeah, the color they got in here makes it look more roomier.
It does.
Yeah.
The spare bedroom had a common problem. It didn't really have a purpose other than being rid of the junk room. People needed to envision it as a useful area, so we made it an office. Creative staging of an old door and a few lamps from the living room turned the junk room into a valuable addition for a total cost of only $25 for window treatments and accessories.
Oh, I like this. This would make a great office.
Yeah,
look at that.
Well, now you can kind of get an idea of what to do with this.
This is great.
The master bedroom had some major design issues. With the unusual ceiling and the bed that was in an odd place, well, simple fixes for us. The bed was staged off the other wall and is now the main focal point. To highlight it even more, we added side lamps, small floral arrangements, and finished it off with some of Rita's pictures and new bedding. Nearly all the clutter and unnecessary furniture was packed up and stored in the garage. Then we added height to the ceiling by painting the side angles a darker color. Paint, flowers, lights, and bedding was all it took to complete this master suite at a cost of only $90.
Oh, wow. This looks huge.
This is now a master bed.
The bed looks like it fits.
What?
My bed doesn't have any problems.
Very nice.
So paint, clutter staging, and a few props was all it took to turn this into the hottest house on the block. And it only cost $470.
Well, I just want you two to know that Roger and I had such a great time. Rita, Christopher, you guys were great. Wasn't it fun?
It was fun. Good work on moving the furniture.
Yeah, it was. That was-